Welcome to Motion Gears. Today we will be talking about our new extension, the 2D Rigging Toolbox. The extension will rename all your character layers by clicking on your layer and clicking on the corresponding shape in the interface. You can choose from different naming templates or create your own. The extension can prepare your character to be imported in Moho by doing the following. Assigning a numerical order to all layers to know the correct order while importing in Moho, and to be sure that all layers have a unique name and won't be overwritten while exporting. Setting the same dimension to all layers to make sure all layers will fit properly in Moho. Deleting empty layers and sublayers to avoid errors while exporting from Illustrator and importing in Moho. Check if any layer has clipping mask and warn you that those layers will look different in Moho. You can export your character layers as SVG or PNG or even JPEG format. To import your character in Moho, make a new project, click File, General Import. Moho will import the layers on top of each other, so we need to import them in a reversed order. Start dragging from the last layer to the first layer, then click Import. As you can see, the character is almost ready to be rigged, but still we have this rectangle around each layer. To get rid of it, instead of going through each layer and deleting it manually, we made the script to do this with one click. If you have installed the script already, you will find it in scripts MG, MG Remove Artboard. Now your Illustrator artwork is ready in Moho. If you have any feature request or bug report, you can contact us at support@motiongears.net. Hit the subscribe button to get notified with our future products. This is Motion Gears. Thank you.